You can take the action to new heights with the WWE Crash Cage. Seth Rollins stole the title and raises the cage above the ring. Take aim and knock down the cage. Ooh, they crash through the ladder. Attach it to the ring for a double launch attack. Hit it just right and bring the cage crashing down. Raise the stakes and move the cage for a bigger challenge. It all comes down to this. First one to knock down the cage wins. It's a high-flying free-for-all. Oh, the cage crashes down. We have a new champion with the WWE Crash Cage playset. Figures each sold separately.